Man dies after falling from 12th floor of flat on Jalan Lokiu, Kuala Lumpur. A man fell to his death from the 12th floor of a block of flats at Jalan Lokiu here. Dang Wangi OCPD asked Com Muhammad Zainal Abdullah said the incident occurred at around 1:50 p.m. on Saturday, May 22. We received a call about the incident and rushed to the scene. A witness claims he tried speaking to the man who was exercising there, but he only smiled in response before suddenly climbing the rails, ACP Muhammad Zainal said when contacted. He said several others who witnessed the incident tried to persuade the man, but he fell a few minutes later. Initial checks of the body revealed injuries to the head, shoulder, arm and leg. The body of the 37-year-old victim has been taken to Hospital Kuala Lumpur for a postmortem. A 26-second video of the incident has also been circulated on social media and WhatsApp. The video shows a man clinging to the railings before several witnesses rush to try and pull him to safety but were unable to pull him to safety as the man falls. Those in need of someone to talk to can call Befrienders at 03-7627-2929. Email Sam at befrienders.org.my or visit its website at www.befrienders.org.my.